This is it, my Triumph Truxton 1200 2017. Got a few mods on it. The fairing, for instance. New handlebar grips. Rizoma bar end finishers. This brake fluid cap. Tank strap. Beautiful saddle from Triumph itself. The bike was completely repainted in black denim with custom logos airbrushed on it. Also the badges, the Rizoma crash pads, and the front axle wheel nuts from Triumph. Also the head bolt covers, which are very nice. Another badge. And the Remus sports exhaust, which sound fantastic. But I'm not gonna let you hear this to you guys, because my kid's asleep. It'll surely wake her up. So another video will follow. Also got the Rizoma paddock stand bobbins. And the tail eliminator, also original from Triumph. And the LEDs. This here is about the only badge I kept, because with the gold on the sides, I think it looks really nice. Yeah, that's about it. This is actually my first video, so I hope you like it. And maybe I can be of some inspiration to you guys who are about to buy a Truxton. Let me know.